Chihuahuas are one of the smallest dogs. But that doesn't mean they don't have huge personalities. There are a lot of really big dog breeds. And then there are some that are fairly small, but usually, the canines that are on the petite side have huge personalities that definitely make up for their lack in size. In today's video, you will learn 10 facts about Chihuahuas you need to know. Before we go on, don't forget to like and share if you enjoy our content. Please hit the subscribe button to get notified when we post more dog-related content. Liking and sharing our content helps massively with the growth of our channel. So it's very much appreciated. 1. These tiny dogs can be aggressive. There is no doubt that Chihuahuas are cute. However, they do have quite a bit of character, and in some cases, they can be a little bit on the aggressive side, which often surprises some people. This is common, and it is known as small dog syndrome. If they are trained properly, Chihuahuas will not behave this way. They're tiny, but they need to be trained the same way one would train a larger breed. 2. There are applehead and deerhead Chihuahuas. While the length of their fur, as well as whether or not they have an undercoat, makes some Chihuahuas appear different than others, there are actually quite a few things that make each of these creatures very unique. For example, some of them have a head that is shaped like an apple. Others have heads that are similar to a deer. 3. They have long lives. One of the great things about having a Chihuahua is that they stick around for a long time. These furry little creatures have what is arguably the longest lifespan in the world of canines. That is why this dog breed is a great choice for anyone who is looking for a companion that will be with them for 15 or more years. 4. Long-haired Chihuahuas shed less. A lot of people who are interested in adding a Chihuahua to their family want to know if they shed. Well, the answer is yes, they do shed. While not every animal sheds the exact same amount of fur as other animals do, Chihuahuas with long fur often shed more than those with short coats. 5. Chihuahuas have a malaria. When a human baby is born, it is important that they are handled with care. That is true for multiple reasons, one of which is that they have a malaria, which is a soft spot on their head. Dogs are born with this as well. But, like humans, most grow out of it. 6. The Chihuahua is the smallest breed in the world. Animals come in all sizes. For example, some canines are rather large, while others are much smaller. In fact, there are several different dog breeds that are considered small. Usually, pugs and Yorkshire Terriers are less than 13 inches tall. Additionally, Brussels Griffins, Pomeranians, Poodles, and Papillons are also little creatures. 7. There are two kinds of Chihuahuas. Chihuahuas often share a lot of similarities with one another. But just like any other dog breed, there are some that are a little bit different. For example, some of these animals have a long coat, and some of them have a short coat. They are known as smooth coat and long coat Chihuahuas. The ones that have short coats often have fur that is fine and a bit rough. 8. Some places include Chihuahuas in their celebrations. Cinco de Mayo is celebrated in multiple places, and some locations even allow Chihuahuas to take part in the festivities. That is not very surprising though, considering the fact that many of these petite creatures are the life of the party wherever they go. 9. Chihuahuas may have descended from the Tequichi. Let's go back in time a little bit and talk about the origin of the modern-day Chihuahua. There are a lot of theories about their ancestors, but many historians think the breed descended from the Tequichi. Tequichis would have been approximately twice the size of the Chihuahua, with their average weight being between 10 to 20 pounds. 10. They are named after a state in Mexico. There is a great deal of mystery when it comes to the history of these animals. For example, some people have debated over whether or not they came from the largest state in Mexico, which is called Chihuahua. This was the spot where this dog breed was first noticed many years ago. They didn't have a name yet, so people named them after the places in which they had been seen. Some called them the Arizona dog, the Mexico dog, and the Chihuahua dog, and they're now universally known as Chihuahuas.